Hello, this is 400 kVA SRGL series German servo stabilizer. This is three-phase device and each module is one phase. And you can see that for each phase there is a panel connected. And this is the manual bypass switch for the device. If there is any problem for the stabilizer, you can switch it to mains. So the voltage comes from the grid, goes directly to the load. So this is the panel. Let me explain you. This is the output voltage. This is the input voltage. And you will see the current from here. So you can set the nominal voltage from here, from 220 to 240, and these are the limits of the voltages. Now we will decrease and increase the input voltage and show you the regulation of the device. When we are decreasing the voltage, the device starts regulating, and when it reaches the limit, and you will see the voltage decreasing. Few seconds later, the contact is off position and the load will be protected. When we increase the voltage up to regulation range, as you can see, the output voltage is back to normal. Contactor is now on and device is now active. We are increasing the voltage now. Yeah, it's for the up limit now. Device is increased the output voltage and few seconds later, it will be off. And now we are at the normal range of the input, and the device like this.